There's the UAV. Take out the hostiles first.
Some peace and quiet.
Over here. Thank God.
SAA want with me?
How long has it been? One whole year?
I hate to disappoint, but you're too late.
We need this launched as far as possible.
All set to go. Better late than never.
Quint, we're good to go.
Okay, the remote pilot controls are in the ship's hold. That's why it's remote. Go through the side deck to get to the hold.
You could have told us sooner. Jeez.
You're wondering why I've deployed Regia Solis?
Yes. What's got you spooked? Isn't it a little premature to call down the wrath of God?
Satellite targeting system. Enter authorization.
The time has come, O'Brien. Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Authorization approved. Firing laser.
I've calculated how much time you have. Sending it now!
Hey, are we gonna make it?
Parker, we have very little time. time.
Come on, you don't want to die here, do you? Don't you ever quit? Where are the remote pilot controls? Sorry, but I don't have time to play with you.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Looks like somebody's found a Queen Zenobia. You haven't changed a bit.
The time has come, Brian.
Authorization.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
It's like all my worst enemies come back to haunt me.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro, perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes, there's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
Immediate containment is imperative. Far too much is at stake here. You are blinded. A humanist with no cause. It's a lost cause, Director O'Brien.
Feel free to cut the bullshit, Morgan. You're playing with fire again. But this time, you will get burned.
Loose ends can only exacerbate the situation. Think twice, Director, or you may regret it.
Ah, boy, you never disappoint, Morgan. But once we have the truth, your mistakes will never be repeated.
So, let's keep moving. We have to move fast. We don't have long.
then swim through the bridge and look for an exit. So dumb with nowhere to go. This ship won't last.
This is Chris, Vermilion, Parker, Jill. Listen carefully. The ship is done for. But we can't allow the virus to contaminate the oceans. Jessica and I are heading for the Queen Zenobia. Just hang on. We'll contact you soon. Don't die in there. Chris out. Chris. You two all right?
Chris! Yes, we're fine. But the ship is sinking fast.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay, see you soon. Chris out.
To meet in the hall, remember?
Hear that? There.
Veltro! You almost missed the party.
Thank you.